Well, with the flu and respiratory illnesses now easing up today, Dell Children's Medical Center is lifting its seasonal visitors restrictions. Those restrictions took effect back in November. The hospital screened all visitors and did not allow sisters or brothers or anyone else 12 years or younger to visit the hospital. They also restricted teenager visits. Well, last week, out of the 230 kids tested at Dell Children's, only 34 tested positive for the flu. While